In Vietnam, the later it gets, the more of these scooters, these motorcycles you're going to see on the streets. This is the norm for people to drive, and these are also a way of a taxi, and they are the cheapest, and you better believe I'm going to get on the back of one of those things. Oh yeah.